Hi, I'm Dr. Paul Palliser. I'm a general dentist in Cary, Illinois. I graduated from Loyola University School of Dentistry in 1988, and I came to this community in 1989. I associated for a short time with Dr. Charles Strunk, who was here for over 30 years, and I had the honor of taking over his practice and being part of this community ever since then. I originally grew up in the suburb of Norwich over by O'Hare, and since fourth grade, I wanted to be a dentist. I had a very good dentist growing up, and I never had a cavity until I was 24 in dental school. It's something that I always wanted to do. I love working with the people. I love the interaction. I love the general variety that I have. It gives me the opportunity to help and to work with patients of all ages, from as little as under 2 to our oldest patient that was 102. We do a lot of training here. We do a lot of expertise here, but our patients come to us because we treat them like family. We treat them as good family. I remember in second grade having a dentist come to talk to us as far as how he liked dentistry, how he liked being a dentist. And I'll never forget that. I still have the brochure that he gave us, the little coloring book. But it's something that stuck with me. I love giving back to the community. I love giving back to my patients. Dentistry for me is a life. I live dentistry.